Archbishop Felix, as I already said, is a great honor to us. On Sunday, Cardinal Osborne Gracious came there to see two priests of his diocese. He came to see me, spent some time with me, and his face was so illumined, glowing. This is a great honor. Of course, great honor. All India honor. The bishops of India have confidence in me. I said, we are proud. We are proud of you from day one. When we went to study in Europe, I told him, we will go there to study. Was told you shall go to Europe not only to study but to teach. Your brother is teaching in Europe. He did lectures in Roman universities in Italian and in French and a number of languages. So I wish I could get to you. After my operation, when I returned, he came the next day, spent nearly hours with me. Education has some patient qualities, which some of them we don't know. He told me that I don't want to come when it is convenient for me, when it is convenient for you. That was a great lesson for me and for people. So I have not particularly, I told the Archbishop, I haven't missed any recollection. We talk about whole Presbyterium and this we experience here. Echekum bonum of Mukundum, Abitare Pratresum Unum, Pathma Kanandai. And Dharma Guru, Pathma Kanandai. My dear priest, my brother priest, not come to preach here. I hear, since I am bent on, so many good things about him. In Chapadaya Sikhala, or Chapadaya Yekhala, or Chapadaya Yekhala. So, I wish it, but it's not. I was in Bombay, personally, 15 days, now 12 days. Number of Bombay priests came to see me. They also prayed Vasai. How many things have been Vasai?
Usmanabad, I went in great pain.
Bombay to Osmanabad.
Doctors have told me get immediately hospitalized.
Yes, I cannot let all my people, 10,000 people, to give an honor to our Christian community of Maharashtra in the course of last 15 years.
I am single like your fathers. I always have been telling the Archbishop many questions. It is not my honor, who I am. I have been forgotten.
The history of the Sahitya Parishad, the Sahitya Sammelan, they are going to be Christian. That is my honor. And in 75, I was in Pune studying Marathi, and I was going to go to Sahitya Parishad. You see, all the names here. Not a single Christian, not even Protestant. It was so sad that I can give them also to not give this opportunity. So, thank you for all your prayers and continue praying for us. I am standing today because of meditation. With meditation, I am in a great peace. So, and with your prayers. Prayers of the priest, very powerful. The only thing, say Monica requested of St. Augustine on a dying bed, that my son will pray for me at the altar.
Preach about it.
Blessing and pray for it.